our influences are really diverse. I listen to a ton of music. We all do. We all got these libraries of music, and when we formed a band, we pooled them all and show each other music all the time, and we just hear things and fixate on them. And, some of them are from records from the 40s, and some of them are from records from last year, you know? I think it's just incredibly diverse. I've been really into some doo-wop records lately, and soul records like Chuck Jackson was a big influence on this record. He's a great singer if you haven't heard of him. And, but there's also, like, I was listening to lots of Beck, and Vampire Weekend's last album was a stunner to me. And I'm just, using everything at our disposal. We were using everything at our disposal to make a really good, fun, and emotional record.